In the next year, fighters of the US Air Force will arm the new cruise mini-bombs. As the portal Scout.com, American Air Force has completed the main phase of testing new bombs. Small Diameter Bomb 2, SDB-2. Company Raytheon has developed a new bomb, indicates that tests were conducted for compatibility with the F-15. The cycle tests showed full compliance of the stated requirements, and the following year the command of the U.S. Air Force plans to use the new ammunition. During the last test, the bomb struck moving at tactical speed. The layout of the D-72 developer bomb, Small Diameter Bomb 2, also known as the GBU-53/B, was launched in 2006. In 2015, the U.S. Department of Defense has already ordered a pilot batch of ammunition, 144 units, and soon will start their mass production. In the U.S. Air Force plan to arm the bombs SDB-2 aircraft F-35A, and the U.S. Navy Command is considering the possibility of their use on the F-18. Is SDB-2 guided bombs to 100-pound class? Weight of the munition is 113 kilograms. A bomb capable of hitting static targets at a distance up to 110 kilometers and destroy moving vehicles at distances up to 70 kilometers from the discharge point. In the military plan, that SDB-2 will be partially replaced by guided missiles, which cost is much higher when similar opportunities, reports Warspot.